vuoi pomodoro? Metto nel purè, poi metto purè. Demon Souls, jo. Tak to jo. Dáme si jeden zápas, vole, tady. Jestli to ještě někdo hraje, vole.
Good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray, in position to bring you live match commentary. And my expert analyst, as always on these occasions, is Stuart Robson. And everyone here on Tenterhooks, you'd have to say, with good reason. It's Benfica versus Olympique de Marseille.
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches.
Here's David Neres. Oh, he really bruised the crossbar. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. João Mario. And this is how the starting 11 looks for Benfica. João Mario starts with David Neres out wide. And so many different ways to configure an attack. In this case, it'll be two men up front. And this is the lineup for Marseille. It's the impressive Paulo Lopez between the posts. Valentin Rongier plays alongside.
Oh, Derek, big moment. Ty vole! To si děláš prdel, ne, ty vole. Dvě břevna, vole. Ty vole, to je prdeli, vole. Do prdele, ty vole.
Gonzalo Gage, undoubtedly the sort of player who can get fans off their seats. What do you think we should look forward to seeing from him today, Stuart?
Well, Derek, he's a great all-round player, but it's his ability to run in behind defenders that makes him such a threat. And when he gets 1v1 against the goalkeeper, he usually scores.
The supporters want to see him have a go. Wonderful chance! What a genuine opportunity!
To si děláš prdel.
Sanchez on the move. Effective challenge. Can he find the right pass? Rafa. That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here. Oh, the threat is there. But no damage done. That's the main thing. Must be. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Rafa must take the lead here. Chance maybe. Offside, a tight one.
Ty krása, ty vole, to je zápas, to bych blil, ty vole.
David Neres. He's in here.
Jo. 1-0.
So the match has restarted.
jsem to posral, vole.
Florentino. And stuffing out the danger. Rafa. Can he take the chance? Well, he really wants his brace.
Well, he looks so bright today. His movement has been excellent.
Who can he pick out? Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper. Behind for another corner. Can they cash in? Well read to put an end to that attack. Rafa. Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
Trying to deliver it accurately. This might be ideal for the counter. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Gonzalo Gage. And here's João Mario. Well, the fans really want him to shoot. Oh, a smart stop. And cleared behind for what is going to be a corner kick. Delivering it.
Ty vole, čau Rudíku, ahoj Lukeško, já se tady snažím ve trojce něco vole uhrát, ale jako jsem dřevěnej vole jak dřevák, ty vole mám mě odzbrojil, to je... Kurva, teď pojedu do brány, vole. No, vole, dostal jsem gola. Já vím, že tady mám... já vím. Já vím. On sem občas chodí, ale v pohodě. Prdele. My to víme, že jsi admin. My tě známe. Jsi tu poprvý. Ty vole, to jsou přihrávky, to bych blil, má, nemám. V prdeli, vole, jsem dostal góla, kurva, to mě sere, vole. Tolman! Pauli, poloč. Cí krás, hoši, ta předvedená hra, to je, vole, to je špatný, to je špatný. Já ti děkuju, Rudíku, za follow. To pozor. Co se děje? Tady nikdo není, tady jsi jenom ty. No, ty. Alexis Sanchez. Very quick thinking there. João Mario. Gonzalo Gens now. Rafa. Ach jo. No, tak to jsem moc zdobyčil dobře, ty.
Yeah, no surprise there. That was always going to be a booking.
Alexis Sanchez. Determined defending.
Hele, proč to dávám s duchem, protože jsem se překlep do prdele. Uklep. Ne.
Well, he read it brilliantly, didn't he? Top stuff from the keeper.
A very effective challenge put in.
Jsem posral, golman.
Florentino. Fredrik Aursnes. Gonzalo Guedes now. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. Well, the supporters think it's on. Can they get themselves in front?
Jo! Tak teď jsem ho vykombinoval úplně brutálně, ty krása. To bylo hodně brutální, ty krása. To bylo hodně brutál. Byl pěkný gol, vole.
And Benfica with the ball once more. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? And he's in. Ball is loose. And tremendous
goalkeeping.
His presence alone just caused him a problem. Well, the fans can sense they have the momentum here, creating plenty of chances, but can they make it count?
Oh, Stuart, they could be in here. He can't hold on to it. Finally gathered by the keeper.
Well, that's a really good recovery. He had to be smart there.
Payet. Good pressure to win the ball back. Well, they might be onto something. Can they convert?
Hezky!
Underway again with the score up 3-1. Twenty minutes remaining. Valentin Rongier. Marseille moving the ball forward with purpose. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Rafa. And he stopped them in their tracks. Beautifully disguised ball. Big opportunity. And he finds
it. Jestli bude konec. Ty vole, jo, ty vole, tak to jsem hrál teďka dobře, ty vole, 4-1. Tak bych vystřídal. Levý křídlo, vole, ale tenhle ten je nějaký. A ten má dobrou rychlost aspoň. Střelba, rychlost. Čekali to. Dobrý.
Well, as you can see, the defending is really poor. But he won't mind. It's a simple finish for him.
Goals in plentiful supply. 4-1 currently. Fine cross into the middle. Well, he failed to get it away properly. And problem solved for now. Can they hit on the break?
Ty vole, to jsem to... Jsem to posral, ty vole. Alexis. Jsem potom neskočil, ty vole.
Benfica unable to retain possession. Amin Harit. Now the referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick. Under.
Come on.
And the attack fades out. Harit. Could reduce the deficit. Oh, should have done so much better from there.
Side.
We find out it was offside. Read it superbly to take back possession. Can he put it away?
Edam, Pirva.
Stoppages. We'll have two additional minutes. Now feeding it back to the goalkeeper. Florentino. It's with Rafa.
Bravo, vyhrál jsem. Parádička.
Well, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it? I was particularly impressed with...
David.
Ty vole, já se možná zachráním, ty vole. No. Potřebuju sestup. 12, 3 body. Ty vole, dobrý mač. Dobrej, ty vole. Ale teď jsem dal 5 gólů. Ale ten zápas, ty vole, to musí vidět, ty vole. To byl hustý mač, ty vole, jako první dvě akce, vole, úplně břevno, ty vole, no prdele. Kam, a je to tady, ty vole. Jako dostal jsem dva góly, a pak jsem to teda otočil. Tiri. Tak, teďka počkám na Tomáše, jestli přijde. Už je tady. Haló, Tomáš, založ prosím tě partu. Já jsem na rozcvičku 1-1, vyhrál jsem 5-2, vole. To byl zápas jako prase. Mae'n siarad i'r gwrdd. Nesio gwrdd. Halo? Já jsem dohrával zápas na rozcvičku, vole, abych nebyl úplně dřevěnej. Tak chceš jít ještě kouřit? Jo. Ty vole, jako... Hele, první dvě střihy na bránu jsem trefil břebno, jo. Říkám, a je to prdeli, ty vole. No ale ty vole, pak jsem udělal takovou brutální kombinaci, ty vole, že to byla úplně jako brutální kombinace, ty vole. Asi tak 200 doteků s balonem. 200 přihrávek a dostal jsem to i do prázdný, no. Jako úlet, ty vole. Takže teď už nejsem dřevěnej, tak je to dobrý, vole. Říkám, dám si jeden zápas, než přijde, jak si psal, že přijdeš v 6, tak říkám, a 12 minut, tak to stihnu nějak. Když dostanu klepes, tak to vypnu. Tak počkej. Pozor. Jdou k vám kuřátka, pozor, jdou k vám kuřátka. Prrr, pozor, jdou k vám kuřátka.
Já na to seru.
Tak si teď by to mohlo jít už, ty vole. dobrá, vole. Jo, to si sestříhám, ty vole, to byl úplně brutální zápas, ty vole. To mám radost, ty vole, že jsem, že nejsem takový dřevák, vole. Akorát ještě takhle hrát, jako jsem hrál v týmovce a bude to prýma, vole. Ty góly budou upadat sami, vole. Prostě ty vole, tady s tím hráčem já nejsem schopný udělat kličku, vole. Skurvenou, proč ty vole, když... Tam mi to jde, vole. Tak co? Tome? Jo, on šel asi kouřet. 151, pozor, jsem tady admin. Jsem tady admin. Asi mě někdo... Nebo ne tady Rudík, jo? Ne. Kdo tady je, tyvo? A Rudík, nikdo tady není. Nikdo tady není, asi nemá práci nebo co? Haló? To jsem si mohl dát ještě jeden, tyvo. Potřebujeme 6 bodů, vole. 14, 10 bodů, 3 vítězství a jedna remíza. No, tak to vole. Dobře, no. Ještě jsem dostal 2 body, že jo? Jo, já mám 2 body, ty vole. Čtyři body, 4 body. Přihrávky, vole. Střelba. 3 body. Přesně za laviček to asi nic. Penalta, 2 body. A stejně nekopu. Přihrávky. Mě let, vole, 10, jo. Čtyři vody. Triky 9 a majstu. No, tak to si vyjednal. A teď jedeš na co, na kabel nebo? Jo, no to. Větší píču. Tak je slušný. Tak jsem hrál ve trojce v sezóně. Ty vole 5-4-2 nebo 5-2 jsem vyhrál, ale první dvě střely, 2 břevnalé. Kam ty vole. Hroznej vejmrt. Pak jsem dal nějakýho ty vole ušmudlanýho gola, pak už to bylo dobrý. Ty vole. Akorát s těma hráčema ty vole, to je s tím svým šmudlíkem vole, taky nějaký nejsem schopný udělat kličku. No, uvidíme, třeba to půjde.
I'm Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and alongside me at the microphone is Stuart Robson. And everyone here on tenterhooks, you'd have to say with good reason, it's the Dragons versus the Kickers.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics of individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the men's...
Ježišmarja, kam to dal?
...key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
Bolo jasný, že ti tam sundaj.
Castro with it. Crossing opportunity. No-nonsense clearance. Thomas. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Camara. The delivery. Well, no damage done. And the pass could do damage.
Ti tam chtěl posunout ta. Tam měl nohu ten zmrt.
Well, that is how to play advantage. They've regained possession. Needs to be careful here. Coffee. It's with Novak. Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted.
Dneska seš nějaký zamaklej, ty vole.
Great strong tackle, throw in forthcoming. Now referring to the earlier infringement, the referee sees it as a bookable offence. Nicely timed tackle. Good vision, can he get onto this? Tenacious tackling, excellent defending there.
Blbý zpracování, vole.
Thomas,
he's in here. Skip. This is some dobrý moták.
And the kickers get the game restarted. Can they come up with a quick reply now?
Unavený.
Coffee. They've lost the ball. Here's Camara. Ball's gone. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Very quick thinking there. Well, that's how to beat your opponent. Good defending in the end, and danger averted for now. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. We can get more details on that injury situation from our man pitch side, Jeff Shreves. Jeff?
It's going to take a while to see how bad this injury is because he got trodden on in that last challenge. So his foot is definitely a bit sore.
Cheers, Jeff. Gets it forward. And let's give credit to the defending.
Well, I'm not surprised by those stats. The Dragons haven't been able to control the possession so far, but they've certainly shown an ability to counter-attack when they win it back. I expect more of the same. I think it's been a really good performance from them so far.
Well, they're doing their best to get on level terms here.
Well, it's a decent effort, but they're still trailing. They need something special here.
Now can they make something happen? Oh, very effective play, and they might be onto something. In it goes! Delighted to be two in front. Things look good for them now.
Laito. Tak chceš jí kouřit? Tak dáme ještě jeden. Co víkend? Jsi v Praze? Byl v Praze doma. A sám nebo s mladou? Já jedu v sobotu pryč. A v pátek bychom mohli dát. Jsem si dal teďka pauzu od farmingu, a protože jsem přefarmingovaný, jo. Si dám asi fifu zítra. Co je zítra? Čtvrtek? Středa? Už se mi to plete, ty jo. Ty jo, víš, že jo, patičku si dále. And with the atmosphere really building up nicely, we should be in for a terrific contest. How's it going to go, Stuart?
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly.
Oh, could be!
Hello, Tivola, Druhano.
Perhaps the one that will keep them up.
Yeah, defend well now and they're safe. They surely can't let this slip.
And the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Wang moving forward effectively. Now showing excellent judgment to intercept. Thomas. Dangerous looking attack. Oh, surely. Well, I think you could call that an escape. It looked a certain goal.
Růžek.
Corner kick played in. Oh, moment of pure class.
A je to. Ty vole, ještě se s ním plácnu, ty vole. Ty vole, levá vole, no já tam nemám tu slabší nohu, vole, nastavenou, vole, no. A to jsem nechtěl, víš co, jako nějak zprasit, dostal tělo, ty vole, že upad, vole, to je.
Well, 2-1 it is here. Plenty of support here. Opportunity! And quite simply, a wonderful chance was squandered. Attacking possibilities. This could square the game, but the keeper has his say. And how important could that be in the?
was a big chance, and really he should have taken that. But let's give credit to the goalkeeper. It's a decent save.
It's got to be. Oh, an audacious effort. And not too far away.
You have to say that was a really good attempt. What a spectacular goal that would have been.
Useful looking ball. Could be. But it's great when you can rely on your keeper.
Well, I don't think they've been at it today, but maybe, just maybe, that great save will inspire them now.
Moving the ball forward with purpose. Fine cross into the middle. And a goal! And now it really is all a bit too close for comfort.
Well, as things stand, they're still clear of the relegation zone, but it's tight. They can't afford to concede another now. Well, let's take another look. Yeah, he won't get an easier finish than that. The defending was all over the place, though.
Well, it has taken a Herculean effort for them to get back to level pegging under these trying circumstances. A very timely interception. A very poor ball. Kovalchik. Well, they know they need to stop him. The cross was very much on, but not the end result they were hoping for.
Zvapnavo jsem to dalo.
And now passing it through. But no, just offside.
Well, it was close, and it is offside. The assistant got that absolutely right.
Unable to skip past her marker. Well, he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. Might really be able to trouble them here. Well, the action underway once more, and no shortage of entertainment. 3-2. Really good attacking play. Oh, he's gone for goal! Well, in actual fact, it ended up being a simple claim for the keeper. Error by the keeper might give him a chance. Well, the fans really want him to shoot, and fine goalkeeping.
Well, just listen to the crowd. They know this is a big chance to equalise.
Playing it in. Well, the goalkeeper made it look as though there was no pressure on him whatsoever. Possession given away, unfortunately. It is to be a throw-in.
Well, the Dragons have been second best in terms of possession, but when they have white back in midfield areas, their counter-attacking has been excellent. They'll be happy.
Oh, hang on, Stuart, it's a chance. Well, plenty of power there, but in fairness, should have made the keeper work. Now the pressure being exerted. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. They've got it now, what can they do? The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. So the whistle then, we're at the halfway stage.
Ty byla mladá, jo. A teď si to... Máme to jen poločas, podle té 10 minut. Hele, no tak dobrý. No tak já se dovedu chcet, no aspoň. Jasně. mám vlastně, mi teda až chlupy, no. Takže chlupy strojí na chlupy, na to na ruce, no.
Na to mi pohled.
Setlo na 14, 4 body.
To je parána.
Dáme.
Dáme.
Šestka. Thank you. je, ty vole, to je. No, vydrž, já se jenom něco podívám. Ale víš, kdo nás sleduje? Nějaký týpek nás sleduje, vole, který hraje FIFU. 23, vole, jmenuje se Matěj z Dunka, vole, má 4000 sledujících, vole. Tak ty, to je hustý. Tak hrajem, no. To byl asi ten týpek, co mi dával ten follow těch 9 lidí, minulý jsme hrali tu týmovku. Nějaký asi týpek, který to umí zřejmě. Nevím, proč kouká teda na mě, ale spíš na tebe asi koukej. Protože jsem koukal ten trestňák, co jsem tam dával na ten YouTube, tyba, ten měl celkem hodně shlédnutí, ty vole. Ten nějaký takový ten, co si dává toho prvního. Tyba, ten měl přes 200 nebo přes 300 dokonce, ty vole.
To believe we're in for an entertaining match here. What do you anticipate seeing, Stuart? Not out of the woods yet.
Tady jsou nějaký nakrklí tyhle ty.
And there's the delivery.
Máš to tam?
Nothing untoward
happened. Hezky. Ty vole, kde to mám pak, já ti to pak musím zase sestříhat si k tomu. Zítra mám home office, tak když nebude, tak to něco sestříhnu.
Do damage, just unable to take
advantage of that development. Ah, dobrý. Well, that's wonderful attacking play. Defending always has to be a team effort. Narazí do zdi, no.
Thomas.
Oh, surely. Asky. Ty vole, ty mi hat-trick, vole. A teď. Ty vole, dneska všichni jedou, ty vole. Au. No, já jsem čekal, komu to mám dát, vole. Oh. To nebude.
Just cutting off the supply. And no nonsense defensive clearance.
Budete dáme na to, na ten střed, vole.
No, tak to dám na krátku. Really be able to trouble them here.
Good
bit of pressing. Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. Could cross it in here. No degree of difficulty at all for the keeper.
A tam si to ty vole, on to ještě dá.
Well, I suspected that might be difficult for the keeper, but I was wrong. Possession one. It's with Novak.
Tremendous
ball played through.
Ah, dobrý.
Quick thinking from the keeper.
Jsem dostal housle, ty vole.
Moretti. And unable to keep possession. Oh, he's really opened them up here. Well, the decision is offside, and he's bound to be a bit disappointed.
He's actually made his run before his teammate had control of the ball, and that's why it's offside.
Now, options are plenty. And the cross goes in. Still not clear. Well read to put an end to that attack.
Well, I'm not surprised by those stats. The Dragons haven't been able to control the possession so far, but their attacking play has been really incisive. It's been a really good display from them so far.
And a bit more defending on their minds here, I think. That's a useful cross. Look as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. They've lost it. You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to
come. That's too
yellow. Determined defending. Could be a chance to break here. All hands on deck. And brave goalkeeping to deal with the danger.
Well, he had to get that right, didn't he? That's good goalkeeping.
Promising sequence.
Pentle.
Just what they want.
Penalta.
Well, no card handed out, but quite a few upset players out there. Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick! Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. Well, they've given him too much space. It's a corner.
Ugh.
Who can they pick out? And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away.
Tady nahoře, vole.
Well, that is how to play advantage. So one minute this time. That's what the officials have said. Can he put it in? Action continues, and no shortage of goals. 3-1 as things stand.
Já jsem šel od toho rohu, tak nebudu přibíhat se hřiště, ty vole, jak jsem zůstal, vole, nahoře, že jo.
Well, underway once more, and it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in the second half. Moving it forward. Crucial challenge. Thomas. Plenty of support here. No way.
Přihrávka. No, to bych se hádal s ním offsidem, ale ok. Já jsem, no to bylo dopředu, hlavou jsem to dával, vole, protože já byl obsazen. Ale ne. Pasí, pusí. Ty mě dá husle, ty vole. Sorry.
Moreira. Well, no danger now.
Tykra. Máme výhodu. Já jsem úplně v hlavě.
Well, it's been such a good game so far. Chances and goals at both ends, and all played at a great tempo. It's certainly been a good watch.
Yes, I mean, they're matching each other, attacking blow for attacking blow. Could be...
That's good. Počkej, jo, to dává bot, vole.
Also been too open at the back. They certainly haven't won this yet.
It's with Novak, and that pass could be troublesome. Oh, and that is an audacious chip.
Pět gólů se dal, ty vole, budeš mít 10 hodnocení.
The goalkeeper has no interest in smiling. Oh, the scoreline comes down to the final 5 minutes. Well, the outcome is a free kick here.
Nah.
Chance to cross. Good pressure. Can they make something of this?
Drsňa.
Challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. Well, the yellow card it is, and not too many complaints.
No, he can't argue with that. He's been warned.
Ty by on to tam čekal.
Very quick thinking there. Well, the counter chance looks very real.
There's
so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. And the referee blows for full time. Three more points to add.
9-6, jo, ty pičo, to si nějak prdel. A já tam ani nejsem. Třináct. Co? Konec dávám. OK, tak za chvilku. Boom. Ty vole, budík. Jsme v šestce, ty vole. No, já jsem zde. Já jsem psal včera Michalovi, ani mi neodpověděl. A podle mě on už ani není u mě tady v tom, protože nechodí ani na to na stream, takže nevím. To je dost možný. No, psal mi, že dělá na kondici, že chodí vole do fitka, vole. To mi psal ve středu, vole. Tak asi, vole, se našel nějakou typku. Tak je mu, vole, 8-19, že jo. Na nějakou čurinu, vole, z Černýho mostu. Tam by to, vole, vyhulila za 200 a on se do ní zabou. Ty vole, já jak jsem to mačkal asi 4-3krát vole rychle, tak jsem to odkopil. No tak když něco mačkám tak rychle. Kucí jako buci. To vůbec. Taký kung fu tam, ty hele. Ty krás. Dobrý kung fu. To byl moc krátký. No, zdrželi na vápně, jo.
Moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Now with Wang. Vega. And he keeps going. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Cross it in here. Must be! Oh, fine stop. Short corner favored. Inside he goes. Superbly read and executed.
Yes, sorry, boy. To bylo mířený na tamto bota, vole.
Space to cross it.
An alert piece of evidence. 30 lidí ve vápně.
Vega. Oh, that's a really good.
Tyhle jsi se střelil mě.
Opportunity.
byl zahráč.
An effective challenge. Lost possession. So almost at half time, and they are making good use of home advantage. Still a bit of work to do, though. Stuart, your thoughts on what you've seen?
Yes, they've defended really well all over the pitch. Their work rate and discipline has been excellent. But any drop in tempo and this lead could easily slip away.
Well, their hopes rise as they win a corner. Favouring the short one. Pressing high to win the ball. Well, the keeper is happy. The bar was there. Well, they can keep possession now.
Well, they were so close to the equaliser there. They're certainly a bit unlucky, but they need to make more of these chances.
Another perfect position to read it. Good move in the making from the Dragons. Seemed to switch off for a moment, and now a throw-in. Given away. Well, they need to get tighter. Can he finish? In it goes! That was great!
Co to bylo, ty vole? Tak to bylo, ty vole, brutální konzole tohle, jsem tam přistál na hlavě. Jak to tam? Jo, to je ten gol, vole. Poločas. No a na to nekoukám.
So back underway here into the second half. Promising sequence. Chance to play it in. Rubio. And it's with John. Intercepting it intelligently. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Is rolling again, and the Dragons are really beginning to run away with this now. Canna, Andrade, Vega. Well, that's wonderful attacking play. Can he finish? Still alive. Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
And played short. And a timely intervention. Well, opting for the short corner. That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here. Cleared away comprehensively. Now we're into the final half hour. Canna. Andrade. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. Losing possession here. And Wang. Sakai. Possession lost.
Ah, lovely.
Vega. Can he pull it away? And a goal here! There it is! They've done it! So back underway. 3-1 the score.
Oba se sehli, vole. A to nevyvedníš, vole. Znát přesně, znát tlačit.
Fantastic work to thwart the danger. Throw-ins given. A wonderful intervention. No worries for the keeper. Challenge, and he has options available. And the cross was deep, a little too deep. Oh, it comes to nothing, and he really should have made more of that. Has eyes for goal. Well, giving it a go in a bid to hold them back into this one.
Well, they're knocking at the door here, but they need to score soon.
On jde vždycky na půlku, to vytáhne.
Well, one eye on the stopwatch, but they are cruising to victory, and surely, Stuart, they can't throw away the motion from here.
Well, they deserve this, don't they, Derek?
Real chance! Oh, she should have done so much better from there. Single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. This attack looks highly promising. Oh, and
wow, Benno.
Well, that'll be a free kick.
Foley.
Perfect challenge.
Oh, it's my wall.
Oh, this is looking promising. Oh, another goal! You just cannot keep them down, and it sets up a furious finish. Oh, neutrals are getting their money's worth. 3-2 in this match.
Super low, hey.
What about the stoppage time situation? 2 minutes the word. Taking it away. And that is going to do it. No more ifs, but...
Brancard. Co? Jo. Halo. Thank you. Mum. Come on. No kolik budeme na 8, ale teď je tam zápas o titul, to bych se na to vysral, ne? Že to je zbytečný 20 minut, vole, když je postup jasný. A ten pohár už stejně máme. Team Icon, vole. Ty jo, on to netrefí.
And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. My name is Derek Ray, excited to be bringing you match commentary, and alongside me, my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. And here's a question before we start. Will this be the day when the title issue is settled? How do you see it panning out, Stuart?
Well, Derek, I just can't see them losing this. They've been in great form, but they still need to get the basics right. Work hard, play with desire, and stick to the game plan. Do that, and they will be champions.
And intercepts again. Nice and easy for the keeper.
Three. seconds. Surely they can't throw this away now.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Well, that's how to beat your opponent. But stat defending when it mattered. Textbook closing down, and now they're on the attack. Intelligent threaded pass here. Oh, surely. Well, clearly in the mood to make it a double, but fine goalkeeping.
He's
playing really well today. That was another decent attempt.
So the corner played into the box.
Good time. Well, trainer. Přijde, jo.
Cardoso with it. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Oh, that's an interesting pass. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. Well, if only he had timed his run slightly better. Offside. Just wanted to get it out of there. And you don't want to lose possession there. Oh, a goal it is! But no need to panic just yet.
Well, that certainly makes it interesting. You can feel the anxiety out there.
So back underway. They've leveled it at 1-1 here. Successfully got past him. They might be able to get in now. Well, misfiring without any shadow of a doubt. Good technique displayed. On the pass in behind the crowd. Quick thinking from the keeper. To intercept. Thomas. Good looking sequence. And crossing towards the far post. In it goes! A goal to change the title push.
Well, that wasn't in the script, was it? They're going to have to sort themselves out quickly here.
Well, the Dragons get the ball moving again, and a quick response is required after this setback. Really good challenge. And he's given us away. Well, it was a promising avenue of attack, but the momentum has been halted. You wouldn't be surprised if they can't hand it out.
A je to. Já se jdu vychcat. Přepojím, za jaký byly devize. Počkej, mám ještě jeden zápas, jo. Jo, ještě jeden, ty vole. To byly moc rychlý, ty vole. Tým Econ, kdy s těma jsme hráli už. To je divný. Přišel, ty jo, do prčic. Tyhle, co ten Hanza, ty vole? Ještě jeden zápas máme, ty vole. Ty sedmičce dementní. Ještě jeden zápas máme v té sedmičce dementní. Tak se na... Tak dohrajeme tohle a budeme na pak šestku v pátek. Nebo se na to můžeme vysrat a tu šestku hrát až v pátek. Tak můžeme... Co? No ale... To je sice hezký, ale pak ti to, pak jestli ti to vypnou, vole, během zápasu, tak budeš nasranej, že? No, jak to je, ale... No, protože jsem si zahrál ten zápas předtím, vole, že jo? Jakž tak. A poslední, no, jako o tyto, ale já jsem si nevšiml, že jsou tam dva, vole. A to asi jedno, vole. A jedno. No.
Welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry and delighted to be joined as always by Stuart Robson. And final day excitement, no question about it. Will they clinch the title here? It's big trouble. It might be. And now he must score.
Uh-huh.
And a goal! And it could be the one that puts a seal on the title.
Well, that should be it, Derek. Surely they can't let it slip from here.
Am I?
Action underway again, and the onus is on.
To prostě je to hřiště takhle dělaný, no.
Now they stop them in their tracks. Big chance! Oh, a goal it is! But no need to panic just yet.
Well, that certainly makes it interesting. You can feel the anxiety out there. Well, here's the replay, and it all starts with the delivery into the box.
Just a bit set the gas can I rip no more.
Making for a comfortable finish. It's a really great goal.
Back underway, level pegging, one goal apiece in this game. Can he put it in? Well, well, well. How many players would have the confidence to try that? Simply magnificent.
Já to tam měl kopnout dozad, ale by si spadnul mezi diváky. Au, ty vole, faul, pískej to. Ty vole, co to je? Ale prostě ten hráč můj neudělá, ale se neotočí, neudělá kličku, nic, vole, přitom, jako, vole. A on tam nemá ten dribbling, vole, skurvaný, vole. Běžím.
Here we can see it again.
Look
at the way he glides past the defender,
creates space for himself. And there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that. So underway again, and it's a story of parity. Two goals apiece in this one. And the referee has quite rightly let it go. But he's retrospectively awarded the free kick, having let it flow initially. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Splendid tackle and a throw in coming up. Takes the shot off the post and back in play. Well, they can keep possession now.
Well, that was a bit unlucky because you just get the feeling they need to make the most of one of these chances.
Well, having been denied by the woodwork, now the focus is on keeping the opposition at bay. Just not looking confident in possession. It's with Novak. And possibilities here. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, the good value for the lead. Well, neutrals are getting their money's worth.
Three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two.
Genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. They've given it away. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Keep his concentration to the maximum, and he did. And the Dragons pushing to add to their advantage. It'll be a corner. Can he take advantage? Still alive. And in the end, no damage done. Perfect tackle. Gives it a go. That's a routine take. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Now the Dragons might be able to profit here. Can he put it in? Was an important piece of defending.
Ty vole, jsem to přehnal. Sorry. Jsem to přehnal, vole, jsem ti to hlásil. No právě, vole, protože... Ty vole. A tam bylo skoro.
This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. And that break looked so promising, but nothing...
Já jsem... Váš help desk.
Well, getting very close to the half-time interval, and it's a narrow lead for the visitors to this point. Stuart, how would you assess what we've seen?
Well, what a first half we had here. Great attacking play, poor defending, and some really good goals. If they can just tighten up at the back, they should win this comfortably.
Tady.
Moving the ball forward with purpose.
No, furt na hřiště, vole. Hodí do brány, vole.
About it.
Well, that save just about keeps them in this, but they have to pose more of a threat at the other end.
Nunez.
And a way ball.
And that was set again. And we will have just one additional minute. Oh, that's a really good run.
You guys are so busy. Tragedy.
So the whistle then. We're up the halfway stage.
Get to the goal, too. Půjdu vyřešit, ať se koupí nový auto, vole. Dostane k tomu dva klíče.
And the ball is rolling again. Big trouble trailing after the first 45. Can they find a response here in the second? And they will be awarded a free kick for that. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Breaking at pace. It's a good-looking ball in behind. He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal!
Well, here it is again, and the keeper's lost his concentration here. He's totally in the wrong position. He'll be disappointed with that.
Underway again. We can't complain about a lack of entertainment. 3-3. Classic example of how to intercept. Bodies forward and the
break.
And a goal on this dramatic last day. Margins.
But they
don't win the title.
Well, that's an absolute shocker. They need to
Jsme tam mohli dát kužela, ty vole.
Well, let's take another look, because this is a special goal. He's so far out when he strikes it. He couldn't have hit that any better.
Well, how about this? 4-3. Can they convert?
Well, to jde na něj, pak uhne, ty vole. Tak dáme cígo. Pak zkusíme jeden zápas, vole, a sedem na to asi. podívám, vole, tak... Jo, ten vypadá hustě, vole. To chtěj. Tak to je v pohodě, ty vole. Koupíme, vole. Bylo mi v hlavě. 2:10 hrajem. Nebo takhle, já jsem to zapnul, já jsem měl ještě ten zápas předtím. Cucni si. Víš, ve dvou je to nuda, ty vidíš, nějakou party, ty vole. Pořádnou, ty vole. No, v pátek, vole. Gangbang, vole. Ty krávo, ten je, ten má 5 metrů. My to, vole, kurva, kam běžíš? Ty vole, já jsem to přebral.
And they take on the Dragons. Yeah, cheers, Derek. Well, it was a great campaign for them last year.
And no doubt they're going to be able to. But it's a big step up today. Lift back, nebo half back, nebo. And today might just be telling. Let's see how they do. And fired from the flank into the area. Ty krávo. Co tam neudržel? Jo. A jo, vole. Ty krávo, ti mám kop hlavu. Ty vole, hustý. Já si chtěl vidět, jak ti ukopne hlavu.
Effective play in possession. Safe pair of hands did his job. It's with Novak. Extremely sloppy in possession.
Sra.
Determined defending. Thomas,
And attacking possibilities for the Dragons. And with that, the attack fizzles out. And good use of advantage, the referee allowing play to continue. And he's retrospectively awarded the free kick now, having tried to give them the advantage. And good pressure high up the pitch. The referee awarded the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. To parry it, and the referee has given them a corner. Being pressed hard, possession regained by Fish and Chips. They've regained possession.
To si děláš,
ty vole,
to je fakt konzole tohle, ty vole.
And the Dragons finding space on the flank. Now will the cross work out for them? And the keeper didn't have too much time.
Bože, mi nikdo nešel, ty vole.
Coffee. It's with Novak. Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent. And that is going to be a free kick. Really good high press. They were playing fluid football, but then the foul.
Ty vole, to jsou zase nějaký ty vole rezavý magoři, ty
vole.
Well, the referee has lost patience with him. He's committed far too many fouls.
Well, the free kick, lacking just a little bit of guile. Nice and easy for the keeper. With Novak, Coffey, a bit of running room now on the wing. Now, high quality defending. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end.
Oh.
And a penalty awarded. Spot kick coming up. And it has been judged to have been a bookable offence.
Well, I think he's got that right all round. It was a penalty and it was a yellow card.
And the penalty is converted. A goal it is. And now he can exhale. So underway again. 2-0 advantage here. John. Here's Gomez. Coffey. It is a decent looking attack here. And a good take under duress there. On the shot, and that goes down as disappointing when you consider where the goalkeeper is. It's with Novak. Just the challenge that was required. passing into the middle. Well, the keeper wasn't fooled by it at all, in actual fact. What a perfect ball now. How about this? Could pull one back here. Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. Pop off. And space to attack. And the cross into the middle. And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again.
A, zatleskaj si, vole. Runda gube brankáře, ne? Julio Mario. Los Dementos.
So back in business, and the Dragons know they've got to show a big improvement in this half. And the Dragons are showing good width. Oh, a vital interception. Able to skip past his man. And a really fine piece of goalkeeping.
Well, I'm not sure that was the right decision. Easy save in the end.
Thomas. Can he take the chance? And how well the keeper did.
Well, that's just exceptional. He reacted so quickly there.
Delivering it. She wasn't really under any real pressure, but her control deserted her. Thomas. Could reduce the deficit. And he does. There was hope for them, despite the adversity they suffered earlier. And underway again with the Dragons just one behind now. And you sense the momentum could well be with them. Big chance to get them on terms. Oh, surely. And keeping it out.
To je usajtné. No prdele.
Well, not every keeper would have been that brave.
Well, he read it brilliantly, didn't he? Top stuff from the keeper.
Bianco with it. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. It should be. And the keeper
has
to deal with it. He's having quite the game for himself. After save. Had to come up with the ball and did.
Well, the fans are going mad here. They think that was a penalty.
And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Oh, he could. And
still.
Strongly fisted away.
Yeah.
And the keeper was finally able to claim it.
Well, what a great piece of
and
play.
That's an ankle.
Firstly the save, and then the recovery. Brilliant from him.
Jako bych to neříkal. Side, yeah. 5 metrů.
From up here. Nice looking pass. Shot attempted. Simple save, really.
Tam nevidím, vole.
Great effort to keep that one in play. Well, wilting under the pressure, and now they try to go forward. Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. There could be trouble here. He's already been cautioned. And it has been deemed a second bookable offence. His day is done, Stuart.
And if I was the coach, I'd have taken him off earlier. This always looked likely to happen.
Kam jdeš otevřít? Co jdeš otevřít?
Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Might really be able to trouble them here. And a bad pass it was. Plenty of support here. Well, no problems defensively. Useful looking ball.
Foul.
Playing fluid football, and then the foul, and now you would anticipate a yellow card. But it is a caution, and stay calm might be the instructions that should come from the manager.
Yeah, you're absolutely right. If they're not careful,
can they square the game?
Hudler.
Great on the accuracy front. Goal kick here.
Zase nákup.
Well, slightly off target, and that'll be a throw-in. Unable to keep the ball that time. So approaching the final whistle, and the visitors on course to lose narrowly here. Stuart, what have you made of it?
Well, if they want to get something from this game, they need to start getting the ball into the box that little bit quicker and get players attacking the ball. Otherwise, this game will just slip away from them.
That is how to apply the pressure. Now, he's in hot water here, having already been burnt.
On držel čas, vole, že.
Well, you could sense it coming, couldn't you? It's a really silly challenge.
There might very well be late excitement. 5 minutes left, and the margin just one. Well, tremendous block.
No! Ty vole, offside, vole. To prdele, vole, to je prostě.
Challenge and a throw-in coming up. And the ball's gone. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Well, it fizzled out. He might be able to profit from the wide position.
Ten běží do rohu, vole. Hele, máma, vole.
They are making headway, but really they need a goal with time not on their side. And there goes the final whistle. You've got to say.
Ale tak nic, tak dneska to ne. Ale jsem nejlepší. Oh, ty vole. Já jsem dostal dva. No. Hmm. Ale zdar. Čau. Mám se ještě jeden, tady na půl devátu.
Great to be with you, and no problems at all on the weather front as we get ready for this match. My name is Derek Ray, excited to be bringing you match commentary, and alongside me, my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson, and without doubt, a match with the potential to bring genuine excitement. It's Benfica facing Leicester City.
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
And this is how the starting 11 looks for Benfica. João Mário starts with David Neres out wide, and so many different ways to configure an attack. In this case, it'll be two men up front. Well, he'll be irked with himself, ran into an offside position. Well, he always has to be regarded as a dangerous opponent, so what should we expect to see from him in this game, Stuart?
Well, Derek, we know he loves linking up with other players.
Oh, big chance
here!
That's not going to help their cause in the relegation fight.
Well, this sums up their season. Not good enough defensively, and as a result, it's a long way back now.
1-0 then. He's won the ball. Ndidi. Corner coming up. Delivering it. Well, the danger is still there. Ricardo Pereira. Now Ndidi. Tielemans. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. And it's gone in. Just what the doctor
said. Ty krása. Ten měl přeškolí, vole.
Says corner kick. The outcome is a goal kick here. Tielemans. James Maddison. Ndidi. Happy just to retain the ball in the wrong half and draw out the opposition. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Well, he had just gone beyond the last defender, Stuart.
Well, that's a real shame, because the through ball is really well weighted, but he just took too long to play it.
ball, Florentino. They're really pressing their opponents. Gonzalo Guedes. Can reduce the deficit. Tremendously strong in the tackle.
Well, as the stats confirm, Leicester had the lion's share of possession and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football and they look like scoring more.
Tete. Moving forward effectively. A disappointing end to the move. Gonzalo Guedes. Rafa. Able to skip past his man. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. And it looked like open road for
them. On
a dead end. Throw in here for Benfica. This looks promising out wide. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Must be! And just narrowly wide in the end. Ndidi. Fass. Now Ricardo Pereira has it. Tete. He continues his run. Oh, a vital interception. Rafa. Tete. Pereira. On to Tielemans. Madison. Well, he tried in vain to get himself back onside.
Well, he needs to show greater awareness there and hold on to the ball a fraction longer.
Rafa. And he did what he had to do defensively. Very quick thinking there. Gonzalo Guedes on the offensive. It needs an accurate cross. Nicely cut out.
Could this be the turning point? The fans are certainly hoping so.
A chance then. One lot that should have luck, Ruba.
So back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect. Left his marker for dead. Well, got there in the end. That's the important thing. Rafa. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Now can they counter clinically? Defenders need to cover. Chance here. Not an attempt that will live long in the memory.
Well, what a waste that is. It's far too easy for the keeper.
Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. Arsnes. Given away by Benfica. Sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out?
Madison. Now with Vardy. Tielemans. Ricardo Pereira has it. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Vardy. Can he make it count? And there it is! Another goal!
Nesráč, ty vole.
Crucial intervention inside the box. Useful looking ball. Can he open them up here? But nothing comes of it. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter attack. Can they take advantage of the situation? And he's only gone and made a hat trick.
Takže to je trojky, ale mám postup. Tak nic, no, tak to jsem posel.